Question one, how much would you pay for a music magazine?
I'd usually say about £2.50 to £4, depending on like how big it is, like how much information is in it.
£2.50.
Question two, what type of things would you want to see appear in the magazine?
Like maybe, so say if it was a local one, like what local bands are coming in, maybe rumours for like festivals, and just like what bands are up to, like if they're planning a tour or planning a new album or something like that.
Going on with like recently, like local stuff, and then like wider as well.
Top music, like the new indie bands and new bands around.
Question three, do you prefer bands or solo artists?
Bands.
Bands.
Question four, would you rather gigs or festival information?
I'm just gonna have to buy one. I love my gigs, but then festivals is like a weekend thing, isn't it? So it's something to look forward to, whereas a gig is something that I do weekly.
Hurry, choose.
Both?
Yeah, both.
Festival information.
Question five, would you rather read articles or interviews?
Interviews.
Interviews because you get more personal opinions.
Articles. I find that interviews are hard to follow, so I prefer articles.